Every sickness they program against people. Every ultimate death. Papa, you this oil to deliver us. For in Jesus' name we pray. Are you ready? And the oil touch you. That place is the enemy of your father house, of your mother house, that have vowed that you will never enter. And that oil touch you, you will enter that place with testimony. You will enter it with testimony. Yes. It is the idol the father of this girl is serving that entered the girl. I see Oloku Huma in the father house. And I see Oloku in the compound. Fire! Fire! No time. Fire! You small demon, come here. Come here in Jesus' name. The demon want to sit down in my office. I command the chair to cut fire. One, let the chair cut fire. I command your stomach to cut fire. Then I command your eye to blind in the name of Jesus. Above all, I break that your waist in the name of Jesus. The last one, I paralyze your leg in Jesus' name. Power. Oh, yeah, I'll pray too. Say, I want to enter.
I want to enter.
That place you have been praying for. After this place, your leg will enter.
Amen.
I saw you are pregnant.
Power.
Then in the dream, I saw a woman came to touch his stomach. And as he touched it, in the dream, you saw blood, as if you miscarriage. As in that dream, you were like crying. You will like crying. That dream you dream is about to manifest. And if I don't touch you now, I saw miscarriage. But if I touch you now, that woman, that program miscarriage in this tumor, I prophesy, I command her to be with her.
Amen.
Mother, go and pray. Go and pray.
Yes, sir.
Go to altar, yes, and pray. One, two, three. Don't fast. Just go and pray and lead her in the altar. Say, God, this baby in my home, I will dedicate it in the altar of God.
Yes, sir.
No evil altar will miscarriage me. No evil altar will kill this baby.
Yes.
As you go to altar and pray that prayer, you will dedicate that baby in the altar of God.
Amen.
Rakavaya dada. Are you ready, Abby? You are not ready.
We are, yes, sir.
That demon in your body. That demon in your body. Fire. 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 What have you done to our career? You are destroying what? The demon say destroy a life. But right now it is time for you, demon, to be destroyed. I paralyze you, demon. I break your waist, demon. Come out of her in Jesus' mighty name. It is done. As beautiful as you are, marital problem.
Exactly, sir.
As beautiful as you are, marital problem.
Exactly.
Eh?
Exactly.
Disappointment.
Exactly.
As I speak right now, there's a misunderstanding.
Yes, sir.
Between you and a man.
Yes,
that
sir.
Say we married to you.
Exactly, sir.
Eh?
Exactly, sir.
And the man said they told him that you are dating another man. Eh?
Yes, sir.
And there is a test somebody saw on your phone. And you don't know how come of this test. But you just saw the test.
Yes.
And this man saw the test.
Yes.
And you go saw the test on your phone. He said you are dating another man.
Yes, sir.
Can I prophesy? The message you saw that was on your phone, it was an RNG.
Yes, sir.
They programmed it to send it on your phone in order for the man to hate you. It was an agreement between a boy and a girl.
Since that they broke up with me, I said I should go.
Now, what I'm seeing now, I'm seeing a married man. And I don't want you to marry a married man. A married man said he wants to marry you. And you say you cannot marry a married man.
Yes,
is it true?
Yes,
this married man have a child and he have wife. He said he wants to marry you. He will do everything for you. Is it true?
Yes, sir.
If I touch you now, you will receive a call from that boy.
Amen.
Take it. It is done. Hey! Your phone will ring. Your marriage door is open. Say, I must enter. Holy Spirit cannot lie.
At all.
You know, I said this is the boy. They say it's a witch. What are you seeing? What are you seeing?
Fear is dark.
Eh?
Fear is dark.
Where is the father? Come, come, come. You have been crying. You have been crying.
Yes, sir.
You have been crying.
Yes, sir.
For this boy.
Yes, sir.
For this boy.
Yes, sir.
But when I don't touch him, the Holy Spirit said, this is the boy. This is the boy.
Yes, sir.
You have been crying.
Yes, sir.
For God.
Yes, sir.
To deliver this boy.
Yes, sir.
Today, God has touched him.
Amen.
Tell me what this boy have caused to your life. Fast.
Man of God.
Uh-huh.
Today is my happiest day. Mm-hmm. Last week, on market day, I did a store when a mother called me.
Yes.
He said as she rode down to his store.
Yes.
There is a fire in store.
Fire.
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
He said, when I got to a mother's store, they were starting to narrate the story. He said from SS1 to SS3, his senior, he gave her a biscuit. Since that day to today, no peace. The character just changed automatically. The things I have in the house, oh yeah, it destroyed all of them.
What was his confession?
Every night.
They will carry him.
The boy, when you give him biscuit, they can't carry him every night.
Right now, as I touch him, you will see changes. This boy, you to carry first. Second.
Yes, from EKG one.
In the school before.
Yes.
But right now, he go back now.
Yes.
They saw this guy going to become a star.
Yes, sir.
Even government will give this guy scholarship because of his brain.
Yes, sir.
And when they saw it, they said they will spoil the child. Today, if I give him this oil to drink, that which he eats, he will neutralize.
Yeah. Amen.
That demon, manifest out. Manifest out. Manifest out. Leave him now. That demon, come out of him. Come out. 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 From now henceforth, I mind this child with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
He will never go to Kovu again.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I mark a leg with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
A leg will never go to Kovun again.
Amen.
A leg will never go to Kovun again.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I cover the Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
You will
Thank
never
you, Jesus Christ.
Suffer again.
Thank you.
Peace this child will bring to you.
Amen.
Take it now. Take it now. Take it. Take it. It is done in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Drop your baby. Let me touch you. You will never cry again, for this is your child.
Amen.
Take it now. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it in Jesus' mighty name.
Paul.
Who is this one to you?
My mother.
Eh?
My mother.
Now, peace have come. Take it. Take it in Jesus. Mama, where's pay? Where's pay?
Where's pay?
Eh?
Where's pay?
Where's pay?
Yes, sir.
Rough pay. Where's pay?
Yes, sir.
Where's pay?
Yes, sir.
For more than 12 years, she has been having pay. Where pay?
Yes, sir.
Since 12 years. Is you too?
Yes, sir.
Can I prove?
Professor.
From today, web pay is gone. Rheumatism is gone. In Jesus' name. You are free. You are free. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus, thank you, Jesus.
You have been buying drugs. You have been buying drugs. You have been going to hospital for your mother. Buying drugs for her.
Yes, sir.
It is done.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
You don't want her to enter her husband's house? Eh? You don't want her to enter her husband's house?
No.
Eh?
No.
Why?
Because she's not my wife.
Eh?
Eh?
She's your wife. I command you.
No.
I command you.
No, no, no.
If I be a man of God, I paralyze your leg in Jesus' name. Right now, you must enter this house. Fire. Fire. This man, I saw a house, but the house is not finished. But a woman vowed that he will not enter this house. As I have not told you, you will enter the house.
Amen.
Is it true?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Jam your hand for Jesus.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you, Jesus.
Are you ready? Abi, you are just watching.
Yes, sir.
Go and succeed. Go and succeed. Wave your hands. Wave your hands.
Hey.
Wave your hands.
Wave your hands. Chineke.
Come here! Who are you?
But you don't know me.
Hey! They have destroyed the life of this man. A great man. They have destroyed his destiny. They have destroyed his destiny. They have destroyed his destiny. The demon have entered him. This is a great man that could have heard all over the world. A great man of God. that the world could hear of the change in destiny. This man was once a prayer warrior. A prayer warrior.
Yes, sir.
They are destroying marriage. They are destroying his work.
Yes, sir.
They are destroying career.
Yes, sir.
I shall touch his now. The idol will disappear.
Amen.
What have you taught to this poor? This young man.
I destroy. I destroy his destiny.
Speak louder.
I destroy his destiny.
Why do you destroy his destiny?
I don't want him to go further.
You don't want him to go further.
Yeah.
Anybody that says you will not go further.
Duh!
You say you will not go further.
Yes.
Why do you say you will not go further?
I will not go further because I don't want him to help. I don't want him to help.
You spirit that say you will not go further. How do you enter him? How did you enter him?
Right from bed.
Right from bed. If I be a man of God, I command you paralyzed.
Hear me.
I break your waist. I break your legs. You are free.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. My brother is free.
Hallelujah.